Howdy, I'm John Dogleby, and this is not a Weber grill, it's not a mini UFO, nor is it a petrified Galapagos tortoise. It's actually a hand pan. It was invented about 20 years ago by a couple of Swiss guys, and for a while they were the only ones in the world making this. They would make them one by one, by hand, using high-grade German steel. And in recent years, more artisans have taken up making the hand pan, and I was lucky enough to get my hands on this one, which was made in the country of Colombia. I like to come up with different tunes for the hand pan, and here's some I've never recorded. I'm going to start with kind of a Celtic kind of thing, and then morph into a piece inspired by the great Dave Brubeck jazz classic, Take Five. We'll see what happens. Thank you.